Hello and welcome, children. This is Mr. Muzaffar presenting before you the next chapter of your supplementary reader. The name of the chapter is Princess September. My dear children, I have divided this chapter into four parts. Yesterday I have discussed with you one part of this chapter. Today I will discuss with you the next part of this chapter. Let me remind you the previous knowledge. My dear children, I told you the story is about the king and queen of Siam. And Siam is the old name of Thailand. Yesterday I have told you this. They had seven daughters. Queen finds it difficult. She finds it confusing to remember the names of her daughters. So the king decided to call them by the names of the month. And here he named her September. Okay. You know, the king had a peculiar habit. He had a peculiar habit of gifting others on his birthday. You know, yesterday I have told you that whenever, if you have a birthday, you used to receive gifts from people. But here, he had a peculiar habit. He used to give gift to his daughters. Okay. At this occasion, he had given them a parrot. He had given gift to all his daughters. He had given them a parrot in a golden cage. And, you know, those seven daughters were spending good time with those parents. But all of a sudden, this youngest daughter, namely September, when she wake up in the morning, she found her parrot died. And now she's weeping continuously. She's not sleeping. She's not eating anything. So king and queen used to go and motivate her that we can go to the market and we can bring parrot from there. It is not a big problem. Don't take it as a big problem. But she was confusing. She was disturbed continuously. She was not weeping. She was not sleeping. And even she was not eating anything. They sent maid means female servant to motivate her. But she did not. All of a sudden, the nature sent a bird. All of a sudden, a small bird entered her room and start singing. What a beautiful song, you know, the bird sang in her room. And later she, you know, the disturbance, the, you know, the pain, the problems she had in her mind, that all went away from her. And now she is sleeping happily. The little bird was very courteous, you know, to the princess. Okay. Though it was not, you know, the bird was not looking, it was small, but the bird was singing melodious. The princess was delighted and went to sleep. You know, now she is sleeping with delight, and she is now eating food properly. Now she is not having any problem. You know, when the bird came into his room, and the small bird started singing a song, and that made him happy. That made her happy. Now she is not having tension that she had lost the parrot. Before that, she had a tension that she had lost the parrot. Now she don't have tension. Now she does not have tension of losing her parrot. The next morning, the bird was taken to her eight daughters. Next morning, what they did, this bird was taken to her eight daughters. Okay, the bird sang different melodious songs to them. And they all were delighted. They all were delighted, they all were enjoyed, they all were enjoyed, okay, to see the bird, okay. The bird sang different melodies, sang to the song to them. The king and the queen were surprised. The king and the queen were surprised and delighted to see the bird, and delighted and felt happy to see the bird. The king praised the parrot. The king praised the bird. The king praised the bird, that the bird sang much better than the parrot. Parrot cannot sing like this. Parrot cannot sing like that. So they praised, king and queen praised the little bird. But who reminded of his counselor speaking in his seven languages? Okay. The eight sisters of the princess September were jealous. They got jealous that why this youngest daughter had nature bestowed her a small bird, and bird was singing beautiful for her. They all got jealous. The parrot also looked sad. But now the value, the parrot has no value there. Everyone is looking, and everyone is going towards the bird, and everyone loves to hear the song of a bird. Everyone loves to hear the bird. Everyone loves to hear the melodious voice of a bird. And so the parrot felt sad. Nobody is paying attention to the parrot, but the bird flew round. Okay, it sang like a nightingale. It sang like a cuckoo. In Urdu, Hazar Dastan. Urdu mein hum nightingale ko Hazar Dastan kehte hai, bacho. So they went to her, and now they got jealous. All six daughters got jealous. They all went to September and told her that they would buy with their pocket money a beautiful parrot for her in the place. Don't worry, why are you feeling disturbed? Because they got jealous. They thought that she should not keep this bird anymore here. She should not keep this bird here in the building. So they went to her and told her that we all six daughters will buy a parrot for you from our pocket money from the market. But she refused. But the September refused. She denied and said that she has a pet bird. She told them clearly that I don't need a parrot now anymore. I have a bird. Okay, who sings melodiously? Who sings beautiful for her? Who sings beautiful? She told them that I have a small bird, and this small bird is singing melodious for me. I don't need now. Okay. The bird has gone to her father-in-law. They said she cannot call that bird as her now. They told her that you cannot call this bird as yours, because you don't have a safety place. You don't have a place where you are going to keep her. It can sit on the branch of a tree, and then it can go anywhere. It can go anywhere, and it don't have a safety. This bird does not have a safety. They said she cannot call that bird as hers, because it can fly away. At any time, it can fly away from you anytime, as it is not inside the cage. We all have parrots, and they are inside the cage. We have safety. Our parrots cannot go anywhere. But you have a bird, you cannot call that it is yours. We cannot call it is hers bird, because it can fly anytime, and it can go anywhere at any time, okay? As it is not inside the cage, they told her safety first. They remind her that you must have a cage, you must have a safety for this bird, then only you can keep her here in the king's place. Thank you. Hope you have understood this, my dear children. Please watch these videos again and again. Hope you have understood this. If you have any query regarding this very particular topic, you can call me immediately. We can manage conference call or audio call, and then we will clear our doubts. Thank you. Have a nice day.